Your hip length is an important measurement, not just only when you are constructing a new roof, but also when you want to lay your roofing material. So on today's tutorial, we are going to look at how to calculate the hip rafter for your hip roof. As you can see, we have this drawing here. We have, this is our hip roof, and this is also our hip roof, and we are going to see how we are going to get the hip length. Sometimes you find that measuring these hip lengths by hand can be so tricky, and so we opt to go for some calculations that will guide us on how to get those hip rafter. So if you are new to this channel, you know how we do it. Kindly subscribe, share, and don't forget to leave a comment. Now, before we go to the calculation, let's look at our hip roof, and we look at the parts of the hip roof that we have. So we are going to start with the rafter. We are going to start with the measurement of the roof that we have. So this side here is where we have the span, and this side here is where we have the length of the roof. Now, this one here is our hip rafter, and then this one here is the common rafter, or just rafter. These ones here are the jack rafters. These are the jack rafters, this side and the other side, of course. So the ones, the jack rafters are the ones that meet here at the hip rafter. And then the ones that we have on this side, where we have a rectangle, this rectangle here are also the common rafters. These are common rafters. And then after the common rafters, we have the jack rafters, and then we have the hip rafter. So what we are going to calculate is this hip rafter, and we are going to look at the first method that will help us get the hip rafter. Now, if you have your plan, this is our plan. This is the top view of our roof. This is our hip rafter. This is the common rafter. This is the span, and this is the length of the house. So for this plan, we are taking a span of five meters, and then we are taking a common rafter of 3 meters here. So we are calculating our hip rafter using the rafter length and the half span. Half span is half of this span. So our span is 5 meters. So half the span will give us half of 5, that is 2.5 meters. And then our common rafter, is 3.0. Yeah, that is our common rafter, 3.0. So for us to get the hip rafter, when we extract that triangle, this triangle here, if we extract it, we are going to have this rafter and the half span, and then we use Pythagoras theorem, we are going to get, that is 2.5 squared plus 3.0 squared, and then we find the square root. That gives us 15.25 square root, and then the square root of that is 3.9 meters. So when making an approximate hip length, that is 3.9 meters. But when you are ordering, it is always better to round up. So we round the 3.9 up to 4.0 instead of rounding it downward. So guys, that is how we calculate the rafter, the hip rafter, using that method. So we are looking forward to doing another video on how to calculate the hip rafter without the rafter length. Until next time, bye bye.